We see. A person sets the timer. Wait, what? Wow, unveiling a gadget that is like a watch. We see. It's easy to assemble. Just rotate it and fix the time and tap the button. Meanwhile, continue your work. And here's how the buzzer stops.